I'd like a man to nibble on my ear.